Warning. The following video features real-life events that happen every day in a restaurant. If you feel at all uncomfortable during this video, it is probably because we're making fun of you. Please do not attempt the following or similar actions or you shall be forever mocked. Viewer discretion is advised. Also, tip your servers and bartenders.
See, I told you it was nice.
Yeah.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Doing good.
Good. What can I get you to drink to start off
with? Do you have anything pumpkin spice?
Sadly, we don't. I'm so sorry.
You want to leave?
I can get Starbucks.
Okay, do you want to leave, though?
No. I'm connected to the Wi-Fi. Do you have anything diet?
We have Diet Coke and Coke Zero.
I'll just take the diet.
Okay.
I'll just have water.
All right, I'll be right back.
This would be so much more hipster if it was in a bottle. Do you think I should get a Caesar salad? Should I get chicken or shrimp? Or not?
I'm ready to order. You send me another minute.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Okay.
Yeah. What do you want?
Oh, I'm just gonna have this Caesar salad.
Okay.
All right, and I'll have the chicken parmesan. All
right, you got it.
What?
Okay. I just can't believe you put that many calories in your body.
Y'all enjoy.
Thank you.
You know what they should do?
What?
Pumpkin spice cup. I would buy that.
Really? A duck face? Seriously?
Yeah, and I'm gonna put a filter on it.
Don't want dessert tonight?
Oh my god. That many calories? I already ate the salad.
What do you got?
We have a double chocolate cake and we have a New York cheesecake, but we also have a pumpkin spice cheesecake.
Are you serious? Oh my god.
See, they have pumpkin spice something.
The pumpkin spice cheesecake. Yeah.
Am I gonna pay for all this, or are you gonna help me out?
Why would I help you? You're the guy. You're Bay. Bay pays for it.
Do you just want to go?
Yes.
You sure?
Can we go to Starbucks? I really need it.
Come on.
Oh, I almost forgot my bag. Oh my god. Could you imagine?
Oh my god. Yeah, I've been free. Come on, let's go.
Oh my, the party's here! Bro night! Oh god!
Hey, what time you close?
In 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Shh, we got time.
Yeah, let's do it.
We got time, dude.
We're only gonna be here for a little bit, we swear. This is our spot. This is our spot.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Can I get you guys to drink tonight?
Sure.
You can write your number on the back of that.
How about just drinks for right now?
I can go for a beer.
That's cool. Yeah, I could go for one too. Okay. Woo! She digs me. Anyway.
You think?
Yeah.
Hell yeah,
totally,
dude.
Totally.
She's fun.
Like holes, man. Like Shia LaBeouf digs me.
Dude, oh shit.
Oh my god. Anyway.
Here we go, guys.
Oh, yes. Thanks.
Give you a couple menus too.
I didn't think we were gonna get any. Dude, eating tonight, what are we doing?
Alright, I'm thinking chicken tacos.
Dude. They got that tacos. Baja chicken taco on here.
It's
got like guacamole, and it's got that, what's that shit that has all the tomatoes and shit in it?
Like pico de gallo?
Yeah!
Yeah, dude,
that crap.
Definitely.
Are you ready to order, or are you still need another minute?
I think we're good.
That was okay. Totally rude.
Hey, dude, it's my girl.
Is that Paramore?
No. What's up, girl?
Anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll get extreme chicken tacos.
Okay.
Right, and I think we're gonna we're gonna need a couple of
just
bird
nachos. You're being ridiculous.
Super duper.
I mean, literally.
Okay.
On the side. Thank you.
Honestly.
All right.
Yeah, we don't need you.
Look.
Oh, shit.
You left work. There's no way I'm leaving bro night.
Tell her ass off, dude. Tell her off. Tell her off. Give me the phone. Never mind. I got this. Listen, Cindy. Yeah. Yeah, was that Paramore?
Dude, them chicken tacos were off the chain.
You
were right.
Yeah, it was like a religious experience.
Oh, dude. Like, you know what you're talking about.
Yeah, it was like food Scientology.
Dude, fuck.
Yeah, I've been reading into that lately. It's pretty some pretty deep shit. Anyway,
dude,
it's time to
taking too long.
Yeah,
we can't do this anymore. We gotta get it.
I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna take this again. Let's go. Take your beer too. Yeah, we got this.
Got you. All right.
On to the next spot.
Oh, on to the lazy monkey. Yeah.
Dude, what the hell? Can't take your beers with you.
Bullshit. Fuck you.
Hey, and it's not even my birthday. Oh, buddy,
it's your birthday.
Shit, Rihanna didn't make a song about me. It's my birthday.
First.
Right? Holy shit, I'm getting so fucking drunk tonight. Can we get some service?
Oh. Hey, y'all, how you doing? Hi.
Hey, it's my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I'm 21. I'm trying to get some alcohol. What's good?
You want something fruity? Maybe.
Okay, let's get that.
Actually, can I just have a water with 2 ice cubes?
Here we go, birthday girl.
Hey, girl, this looks good.
You're welcome.
This looks good.
So, do you want me to give y'all a few minutes with the menu, figure everything out, or y'all set?
Yeah, I have a few allergies.
Do you want to, what's your allergy? Do you want me to get you a special menu?
I have a gluten allergy and a soy allergy and a wheat allergy.
Okay, I will get you a gluten-free menu so you can look at that, okay?
And soy, don't forget that.
Okay.
Like, here, taste this. I know you're DD, but like, I'm just
God.
Like, can you taste the alcohol?
Not at all.
Okay, so I thought it was just me.
And a soy and a wheat allergy, okay?
Thank you so
much. You're welcome.
There's no alcohol in that, and I kind of want to get fucked up. This is not happening with an unalcoholic drink.
Well, there's technically 2 ounces of alcohol in that, but I can get you whatever you like.
Can you get me really quick? Okay, do y'all do stuff like sing for birthday girls? Do you have any free desserts for birthday girls?
No. Do y'all still want a few more minutes?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you go first.
Okay. Really like chicken. Like, that's my thing. Mm-hmm. I don't eat, like, beef or anything else, but chicken's my thing. But, do you know how Chipotle raises their chickens, like, in a good homegrown environment with, like, nothing bad, like, no pesticides? Do y'all do the same thing?
We get it from a very reputable place.
Okay, cool. I was just checking. Like, I would like the chicken pasta, but could you get like the nicest looking chicken in there? Do y'all cut it up? Like,
mm-hmm.
Okay.
We cut it up.
I don't want my chicken to be like sad on my plate because I'm just happy today. Okay.
Okay. Can I get the New York strip?
Mm-hmm.
I'd like that cooked medium well. Oh, and can you make sure that they clean the grill off just so that we don't get any gluten on it?
Mm-hmm.
And I'd like mashed potatoes with that.
Yeah, no. No butter either.
You got it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, hopefully this one's better. Oh my gosh, like, that was really good. Like,
I know.
Was yours good?
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
It was good.
Like, my chicken looked really happy. Like, it was raised with its family. So, I'm really good. Okay, so, you know, I was just wondering, because I took you to Monterey's and, like, you know, I had the whole staff sing you happy birthday in Spanish and English, and I just kind of thought that you did the same for me, but, I mean, it's fine.
I know, Olivia. I tried. I'm sorry. I asked them and they wouldn't do anything for you. Let's go somewhere else and I will totally buy you a drink.
Yay!
Okay, see, more alcohol?
Yes. See, that's the person I know.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go.
Let's go. Hey! It's my birthday! She's gonna buy me a drink! I love you, Tori!
I love you too.
Hi there, welcome to Oak Ridge. My name is Elizabeth. I'll be taking care of you. Can I get you a drink today?
Can I get a 40? And 2 glasses, please.
You're on the same gas station.
Listen.
Can we get 2 waters and make sure the ice is on the top? It's hot outside, okay? Lemon on the side. And that's it for right now. We don't know what we want to eat.
I'll take a 40.
Get him the water.
Okay.
Are we going to tip this girl?
I mean, $2 would be fine. We're already gonna be paying for our food.
Y'all ready to order?
I guess.
You wanna go first, babe?
Yeah, sure, I'll go first. What does the chicken parmesan teriyaki taste like?
He gonna have the Asia Go chicken. And we want an appetizer, and we want the chips with the guacamole on the side.
Can we get jalapenos on that too?
Okay.
But I want them on the side. Cause we got the water, but it's too hot. I don't want no jalapenos all over my food. We gonna have the Asia Go chicken.
I'm up and coming.
And,
all right.
And
I'm a man.
We want tortillas and chips.
Okay.
Okay, with guacamole on the side.
You got it.
All right.
Okay.
I ain't eating no fucking guacamole. Don't.
Jerome.
Oh, I'm sorry. God damn. Shit. I know what the deal is.
That is cold.
Oh.
Taste yours.
How is everything tonight?
Bruh. Shit is cold.
Mine is cold. And I don't understand why it's cold.
It needs
a
blanket.
It took you forever to come out here.
How about I send my manager over and
please, could I please speak to him?
Y'all in trouble now. Oh, get the manager. Get the manager.
How are we doing this evening, folks? Hope there was a problem.
Okay, I'm not one to complain, but, you know, my baby just dropped his mixtape today, and we are really
Little Cheeto, look out for it on SoundCloud.
But what was on the menu was not on my plate. It was cold, everything was just thrown together, and I think my baby got a chip in his plate, and if there's glass in his food, we are suing. Just not, I'm sorry, I am not satisfied with what came to the table.
We are not satisfied.
How about
you know what, how about,
I'm just gonna comp your whole meal, and that way you don't have to pay anything.
We not gonna eat this, so.
Oh, hell no.
I mean,
eat that there for y'all whenever you're ready.
Anyway. Dessert was on fleek though, babe. Yeah, shoot, you know.
See, that's where we took that shit off.
What?
The stuff that they had the first time.
Anyway.
Let's get out here.
Hold on. We should tip her. Right?
I got $1.
I got some.
You got some more money?
Shoot. About 15.
That'll work. Here, just tell
you. Let me see.
You got something else? Oh, you're being generous today.
What?
Put it in. Let's go, yeah. You wasn't gonna pull my chair out? Oh, you ain't even gonna get the door either.
But,
it don't matter.
But you
ain't getting no dessert. None.
Damn.
Close the damn door.
Don't you know out?